only rest area on I-10 between Tucson and Phoenix will stay open and be open beginning Monday. ADOT had planned to renovate the Sacatone rest area, which would shut it down for 6 months. The agency decided to push the project back until January to keep the rest area open through the holiday travel season. The renovation plans include replacing water and sewer lines and upgrading the electrical systems.